chance, Sturin. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts. Now, would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
Would I kindly? Sure.
I say Cohen's lost his touch, if you knew him when. When he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now, he rots in that neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he's still God. I suppose that's why he let you live.
Come back when you get some money, buddy!
My first time shooting him, regardless, I think. I was like, I think you still get. Again.
Andrew Ryan.
Baby, you.
Huh? Closer to this side, so we can go there. Okay. Needed to go up. Then over. Here we go. Try to hack less, like, when they don't need it, seriously, though. This hacking seems to, like, take up all the time. Okay, let's look at this shit. I don't know why this is, like, still, like, so far off, though. Hacker's Delight and regular hackers. I don't think I like all of the hacking things, though, so, I mean, that really does, I think, help me out quite a bit. I don't really have issues with all this other stuff, so I mean, let's keep with hackers. And this helps quite a bit for hacking. really it. And those are all that I have for that. Cool. And I guess it works out. Just trying to find like a better way around so I can. Get the camera. I'm not gonna replace it though. I like it. No, I'm probably not even fucking using it. I have room for any of that. Front and center. That's my spot.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic chord number 3. That simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic chord number 3. Piece of cake from an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed lady's shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
I like all parasites that have tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science. It renders what you're trying to do impossible. But that would be like playing Mozart for a cheap role.
Oh, I'm sorry. I broke the game. It's not what?
Rapture is coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs? The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live. My city will thrive. And when that day comes, we'll use your tombstone for paving tiles.
Well, that's nice.
Between a man and a parasite. A man builds, a parasite asks, where's my share? A man creates, a parasite says, what will the haters think? A man invents, a parasite says, watch out or you might tread on the toes of gold.
This is where I need to do that harmonic overload.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
I'm not getting involved in this fight.
The power of Christ compared to her.
Little sister is feisty. That was epic. Please do that again. Hi, little girl.
I've seen such terrible things and done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
God, that was really great.
Strikes me that Fontaine wasn't overly inconvenienced by his own demise. On New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. Dead rot in the streets. Johnny and Janie Citizen are lined up round the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
Oh.
take more to kill now. Hey, little girl. Thank you. There's a little tonic slot. Yeah, I'd like a, yeah, upgraded insect swarm. Okay. Oh, motherfucker. I did a little hack something, I know where to get a free hack tool.
Jesus.
Oh, that doesn't get him.
Ooh,
he jumped high.
Destroy. It was not impossible to build Rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
Okay. Let's go pick up that hack tool real quick. The free hack tool! Okay. Yay! Like looking for whales. No. No. Bitch, I got napalm.
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. More than
nothing. You can only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite adversary.
It's all right. A lot of these. Because once he gets his little sister, he gonna get screwed. Shorted each other out. What the heck? Let's do this. Like a charging bull. I freaking like it.
No, 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 no.
Almost.
Thank you.
You don't want to scare me. Okay, I think that is good. Hey, let's see that.
Let me tell you something about keyboards and all the university types. They're so smart, except when they ain't. I put a couple of drinks in him last week, and before I could say boo, he's telling me he's got the code to his office keyed to the date of Australia Day. Now's every week I slip in real gentle and nick a buck or two from the till. The Aussie never notices, and I ain't about to tell him. Seems like there's all kind of crazy stuff back there. Maybe one day I'll get more ambitious.